In the second game, Milt Schmidt is back in action for Boston. Butch Bouchard uses his weight to good advantage to barge past Couquet. The puck goes out to Moore at center. Across the line, he gets set to set up Jeffrey on. But the puck slides off Boom Boom Skate. First game, the Bruins open the scoring. Quackenbush ahead to Labine. He sidesteps Harvey, going in on goal. He shoots, he scores! Jeffrey on, the league's top rookie, and Couquet back on the right side with Shepherdfish. A shot, it's wide to the net. The rebound out in front. Sanford bangs it in. And it's 2-0. At the end of the first period, Boston's great goalie, Sugar Jim Henry, twisted his ankle, and he had to leave the game. Red Henry takes over. Against Red Henry, the Canadians break into the scoring column. Curry over to Olmstead. He shoots. Eddie Sanford, a prolific producer in the playoffs, scores again. Sanford picks up McKell's rebound. He bangs it in. Milt Schmidt, number 15, scores a picture goal. A pass to Dumar. Back to Schmidt. He shoots. He scores. On this face-off in Boston territory, Sanford and Moore start to shove each other, and it develops into a solid slugfest. Moore and Sanford tattoo each other with rights and lefts. In a sport like hockey, with its the game ends, Boston 4, Montreal 1. Hockey interest is at